So you kind of like me.
I want to see the bachelor pad.
Sorry, Dad, we were just nearby.
Simone, this is my daughter, Jenny, and her mom, Georgia.
No one, Simone.
Oh, is that my nickname, or?
No, sorry, hi. Yeah, hi, good to meet you, you're pretty. The apartment is so good, looks great. Not in a bachelor pad kind of way. I wasn't trying to insinuate that you're a big bachelor or anything, because you're not. No, well, you are. I mean, we're not together. I'm getting married. Not a bachelor pad like you bring a lot of girls back here or anything, because that's not what I'm saying. I have no idea really how many girls you would bring back here, because how would I know? But it probably just you.
Okay.
We should go.
Yeah. We just stopped by to say hello. Now we're gonna go. Which rhymes?
I keep rhyming.
Jenny, your poem is haunting me.
Poem?
Nope, let's not do that. I've got a lot to do. I'm actually hosting the new Future In-Laws for Christmas Eve, so you should come, Zion. Or both of you.
Oh, thank you, but I'm actually gonna be with my family.
And I'm hosting my parents and Aunt Raina.
Bring them on over.
I mean, are you sure? Because I would love to spend Christmas Eve with Jenny.
Am I sure? I just asked out loud, so I must be.
we're gonna go, so.
Yeah. Jenny, it's really good to meet you. And Georgia, thank you for saying that I'm pretty.
Cool. So I said that out loud. Mm-hmm. Oh, like you did.
It is not how I wanted you to meet Jenny.
No, really, because I thought it went really well. So, that's the ex, huh?
Yeah.
Interesting.